How many hours a week are you doing now?
Oh, the same. Lifting. Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And then about, I do cardio and lift. And it takes about 2.5 hours. And then I swim for an hour.
In the pool every day?
Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And then Tuesday, Thursday, I just swim. No lifting or other aerobic activity, just swim for an hour. And same with Saturday, Sunday. What do you think about chiropractors?
Oh man, I just turned the camera on. I think that massage therapy can be a complementary therapy along with chiropractic work. I think chiropractic by itself is probably not the best for someone who has soft tissue issues.
For some reason, whenever I go into a chiropractor, I leave feeling like I've been scammed.
Like you've been scammed?
Because I just don't. They just do tiny little things, and I don't understand it. In my mind, I don't know what they're doing, and they talk a lot. They just do tiny little cracks, and I'm like, okay, do they do anything? Do they know what they're doing? Are they just telling me they know what they're doing?
Like, I think chiropractors are kind of in the same boat with massage therapists. There's a lot of hoo-ha and woo-hoo out there. A lot of misinformation being spread by both chiropractors and massage therapists. I think you're lucky when you find a good one.
Yeah.
Chiropractors who, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna choose my words carefully. What was your purpose of seeing a chiropractor?
I just heard a guy I swim with that told me that he sees this guy he highly recommends, and I just figured I'd give it a shot, paired with massage therapy, and see if it was beneficial or not. Anyway, I feel like what you do, but like, when I go in there and you just scratch a couple spots, I can't even tell like if it's making a difference or not. It's hard to tell.
Right. I mean, my thought on chiropractic work, I guess, is that, you know, bones don't move by themselves. Muscles pull bones into position. You good?
Good.
Too much? Yeah. Let me know and I'll back off.
Sore.
Going right off of the erector into that QL. kicking in. Alright, why don't you hop up and see where we're at?
Alright.